I'm Jeff Thompson. Hi, from Big Mother Sex Farm. Quiz me with sports training program. What do you do at sex farm?
In groups, we'll usually make a session plan of a range of activities, and we'll come in and teach them the basics of it, and we'll usually sometimes play a game with them.
Why do you do it?
Because it allows the students to express themselves in a non-classroom setting, and it works on their coordination and fine motor skills.
Are you excited to meet him for Queen?
Yeah, we are, yeah. It'll be your first experience.
We're just going to be doing some basic shooting drills, and literally the aim is just to, we're only going to be standing in line, somebody's going to shoot every time they shoot, go to the back of the queue, the next person goes. Oh, whoa, big throw. Alright guys, that's the session, so if you can please just lie down and we'll turn the lights off and we'll do a quick cool down.